gentlemen, we are also privileged tonight to have with us some of the most important people on the adventure of the seas. And ladies and gentlemen, these are our men and women all dressed in white. These are the people who are responsible for the extra pounds that you've been putting on this cruise. Ladies and gentlemen, show them some love. Put your hands together for our executive chef, Michael, and his culinary team. And ladies and gentlemen, just to let you know that Royal Caribbean has 26 ships in the fleet. And last year, this time, this very team standing in front of you was rated number one in all 26 ships. Our guests from the previous cruise, they loved us so much. They gave us a huge round of applause. Now, ladies and gentlemen, if you think that this team standing in front of you deserve a huge round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, let them hear it, let them feel it, let them